Say, what's in the chest? Yoink! What's going on, guys? My name is Boryu40 and welcome to another video where we play some more Bloons Adventure Time TD B-A-T-T-D. Dude, B-A-T-T-D, it's so long. But this game is awesome, you guys. Really love the first episode.
Good. The Bloons have spread throughout.
Ooh. So we're doing a second episode, so you guys know there is a story. It's really
looks
hype.
Like something's going down in the Candy Kingdom. We better hurry.
It's amazing. It's also, you did see that little conversation before, I think so? I am not sure, but yeah, let's go. Hey, just don't tell me it didn't save last time. Oh, it saved it. Okay, we saved the video, boys. We got to the second mission last time. And if you're liking this series, make sure to hit the like, subscribe to the channel. And we're gonna play some more and more and more and more and more until we figure out what happened with the Bloons. Same. Absolutely same. All right, well, let's... Should I get Finn or Jake? Dude, we can actually, I'll get the princess. I'll get Princess Bubblegum first. And I'll just yoink her right there.
Don't worry,
yoink.
Everyone. I have a plan.
Yeah, she got it.
Night.
What is this? Dude, it's a little minion, dude. What does it do? I'm sorry, I don't know all the character names and stuff. It sucks. I had a bad childhood. Feels bad, man. Feels really bad. Round two. I think I was like 15 or 16 when, Adventure Time, like, started airing in Bulgaria, and I was like, okay, well, I'm over the age for that, sadly. Oh! These little guys are doing great job. Great job helping me, because I am bad, dude. Alright, let's see. How do I see what does it do? Do I need to... Alright. Increases blast radius of gun attack. PB's attacks. So, Princess Bubblegum. Remove camo and regrow. That's nice. That's overpowered. Characters in range get increased range and pierce. Dude, she's OP. Princess Bubblegum's allies attack faster. All right. So she's kind of like a support tower. And it's my only tower. Feels bad. All right. Let's grab the Dart Monkey Max, dude. Let's just... Yoink. Hey, we got Max, dude.
Yeah,
let's go.
Be around to follow it.
All right.
It's hot dog time.
Round four. Let's go. All right. So we can get... I don't even know how this entire thing works, honestly. When do we unlock this? It doesn't say. I think we need to level up Max. And I think Max levels up when we play with him. So I think it's supposed to hit level 2 soon. Maybe. Wait, can you only have one Dart Monkey? Yes, you can have only one. Alright, so there is a check mark once you buy them. Well, I mean, I'll get Finn as well. Oh yeah, look, Finn gets bonus from Princess Bubblegum. That's sick! Alright, let's go. Slice the Bloons. Alright, next round. We're good. We're doing well. I wonder when they would, like, introduce the lead Bloons and all the crazy types of Bloons. Alright, there we go. More? Yeah! You tell them, Princess Bubblegum. Alright, Princess Bubblegum's allies attack faster. Yeah, I did read that. Let's see Finn's then. Alright, Finn attacks much faster. Or increases hit area of all attacks. Increases weapon pierce or stuns the most powerful Bloon in range. Oh, the kick, dude. It's a kick. All right, well, we're gonna get Jake as well. I assume Jake is in range. Is Jake in range? I hope so.
Yes.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, the princess has fat range. All right, let's go. So, should I upgrade Jake though, then? I don't know. Jake is hella lit. So I'm not sure which one I want to upgrade yet. Alright, let's go. Well, I mean, technically I should upgrade Princess Bubblegum. And get all my monkeys and, well, towers. It's not even monkeys this time, to attack faster.
Ooh, that's sweet.
Ooh, got him. Alright, let's just, you know, follow me down a bit. Alright, there we go. So they are kind of going through a little bit. But that's fine, they're just going through my initial defense. We are okay. Yeah, one of these little guys helped us out. I don't know, the music's so nice, and then everything's so nice in this game, I love it. It's all happy and fun. Alright, this requires level 3. This increases the blast radius of gun attacks, okay. Or, characters in range get increased. Yeah, we can just, you know, buff all of our towers, there we go. Needs Finn nearby with- Wow! Dude, that's insane. Oh, we completed it, that was too short. Wait, did they say yeah, boy? Alright, okay, let's not question it. There we go. 20 coins. 60 XP. There we go. I mean, that's not bad at all. I wonder what you buy with the coins. But we don't know yet, because it's a brand new game. I have no idea how to play. Alright, let's see what's next.
Hot dog princess, you can come out now.
Oh, Finn, I was so scared.
Hot dog princess, same, dude.
Oh, your cute little friend.
I feel bad I never watched Adventure Time. I should watch it.
It's me, Jake.
It's Jake, dude.
Talking about me?
Max, yeah, probably.
One furry sidekick around here, buddy.
Finn,
where'd this guy come from anyway?
Hot dog princess, do you still have the Enchiridion?
Yes, I've been sitting on it this whole time.
According to the Enchiridion,
popping
balloons will give us access to wish orbs, which will grant unique weapons and epic loot.
Oh, that's what I'm about.
Unique weapons? Epic loot?
Same.
Oh my glob, Jake. Are you listening?
That's me. And now Jake's gonna be not excited at all. At all.
Sure am, homie.
Oh.
It's level up time.
He's excited for the first time in the entire game.
Get ready for some science.
Same. Dude, get ready for some science. That's so awesome, though. All right. Rank 2. Let's go. All right. We ranked up, so... What now? Tap to collect our chest. What's in the chest? Yoink. Oh, coins. That's what I wanted. I hope so. Gems. Pretty good. Finke, same. Shards, 60 shards. Okay, one wish orb. New power. That's nice. I like the powers, even though they're cheats. It's fine.
Why is my face on those cakes?
That's a great question.
I'll explain those to you in a bit, Finn. Looks like you found a wish orb.
Tell me about it. She didn't tell me about it. What is the wish orb?
Dude, we found our first wish orb. Sweet, sweet loot, here we come.
Yes, tell me. Yoink. Dude, no, it's cards.
Jackpot.
Watch an ad to reroll, not doing that. 3 pieces of loot, that's awesome. Dips on the ice cream, come on.
There's something you need to know about wish orbs.
All right.
Aw, man, there's always a catch.
Yeah, there is.
Wish orbs will drop 3 pieces of loot, but you may only choose one. So choose wisely.
Oh.
Sword. I haven't seen this in about 5 years. Come to Papa.
Dude, okay. I do want the sword. Yeah. All right, let's go. Wait, so it gives spears. Dude, that's cool.
I really wanted that ice cream.
Before they go back into the abyss...
Oh yeah, you can choose another one for the diamonds.
Aw, man, it costs gems.
Yeah, it does.
Don't worry, buddy. I got you back.
All right, 50. Can I just discard it? I'll get the ice cream. I mean, it wanted me. Gives a 3% attack speed bonus instead if equipped to Jake. Wow. That's nice. So it gives 1% attack speed.
Can I eat it on the way home?
Jake, we're not going home. We have balloons to take care of, and we need to prepare.
Follow me. Dude, that's awesome. Yoink! Characters!
Finn, it's time to equip your new old sword.
Yes, it is. Alright, let's check it out, dude.
Awesome!
How
do I equip my sword again?
It's easy. Here, I'll show you.
Thank you, Princess Bubblegum. Alright, let's tap the sword. Oh, there is so many weapons. There is legendaries. I want legendaries. Alright, let's info.
Before equipping a weapon, you can see its stats and any special abilities here. Go ahead, equip it now.
Wait, so you can shard it, that's interesting. The signature sword of Finn the Human. No special properties. So it gives spears. Plus 1 per 3 stars. I don't know what the stars
Perfect.
Are.
Told you it was easy.
Yeah!
Alright.
Let's get back out there and try it out on those rubbery bandits.
Yeah.
Remember those cakes with your face on them?
Yes?
We all have a special token, which we can use to level up.
Oh, we can level them up with the cake.
In your case, it's the cakes.
It's the Finn cakes.
Level up? I'm ready.
Yeah.
It's easy. Try this.
Level up. Yoink. We are level 2.
Mathematical.
Same. All right, wait. So we get a trinket slot. The upgrades improved. Whoa, there is so many. Raider faster, larger limbs, bound by word. Dude, there's just too many to read. Alright.
Yeah, that felt awesome.
Yeah, dude, Finn leveled up.
Better, faster, and even more powerful.
That's awesome.
Because all of your fighting skills increase each time you reach a new star level.
That's such a cool idea.
These bloons are crazy strong. We'll need to keep leveling up if we're going to beat them.
Yeah, because the mob's gonna go through like last time. Alright, so do we just go back? Wait, I wanna see what's the trinket.
Wait, it's my turn!
Okay, Jake, get to your ice cream the same way Finn got to his sword.
Alright, okay, we gotta give Jake the ice cream. Oh, it's a trinket! I see! Alright, so with the trinkets, guys, this one, you can equip it to anyone, but if you put it on Jake, he would get more bonus. Alright. I didn't really have to go through the info, but it gives 1% speed, but it gives 3 attack speed to Jake. So basically, you want to give it to Jake. Dude, it has the ice cream. That's cool.
I feel like I have more energy or something. Like I'll be able to attack 3% faster.
Same. Dude, this is so funny.
That's the spirit, Jake. Can we get back out there now?
Yes,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, let's go. I want to find another orb and get more ice cream.
Yeah, Jake, I bet you do. All right, wait. There is something for Max and Princess, though. This is just the beginning. Now, it's up to you to travel around all, eradicating the bloon threat. Embark on exciting new adventures, discover awesome new... discover awesome new allies. Well, yeah, I don't know. It doesn't even say new. Unread epic weapons and uncover tons of trinkets to aid you in battle. Just don't forget to stop and get Jake something to eat. What are you waiting for? It's adventure time. Dude, that's awesome. That was cool. Wait, so there is deals. Wow. Okay. Yo, Ice Kingdom lit. Don't know what that is. There is a chest here. The daily deals. What's the daily deal? Let's view the deals. Because there is only 2 hours left on the deals. We can get a trinket. Dude. But yeah, that's diamonds. That's real money. And I don't have those. I don't want to read the news. Alright, that's fine. Let's go back to characters. I want to see what we can do with Princess Bubblegum. Alright, yoink. So why did it say new? She has abilities. Wait, what is the ability? Grants extra cash once per round. Sprays a jet of bloom popping jelly beans. These are so cute. So every character has different weapons, different allies, and different trinkets. Dude, that's crazy. Wow, all right, so wait, you can unlock... Is this skins only? Jake is... bros, boosts all nearby characters, cons, doesn't attack. Wait, so you can kinda unlock by purchasing. Well, I don't wanna purchase anything yet, I assume. So that's skins, all right, wait, what happens when you hit unlock? No? Dude, it's 20 bucks for Dungeon Finn. Okay, I'll pass on the Dungeon Finn offer. Yikes. Well, I mean, it's a free game, so yeah, that's fine. Collect bananas to gain levels. That's cool. Weapons. So, it's really cool. Wait, what's the abilities? Max spins. Whoa, Max spins around firing darts everywhere. I wanted somebody to make that in BDD battles, actually. That's gonna be one of my future videos. Wow, that's crazy. Max attacks do mega damage to mobs. That's awesome. Alright, so yeah. That's gonna be it for today's episode because we are running low on time, but that was Bloons Adventure Time TDE and it's a really cool game. I love it. So if you guys are enjoying the series, make sure to hit the like button. Dude, this map looks awesome. It's amazing. I don't even know how we continue playing, but I will figure it out for next time. So thanks so much guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button and I'll see you next video. Thanks for watching and yeah, bye bye.